Bruv.
Oh yeah.
That shit was sneaky. Look at my big head in there.
Oh,
ah, fuck it.
Jay, will you send
me? I ain't moving the camera.
Jay, will you send me a message on that video, will you?
Send me a message on what?
Send a message to me on fucking account.
Has it come up that streaming now, yeah? Yeah, just go. Oh, whoa.
Right. Okay. Well, yeah, do it later in your own time. Tomorrow, whatever, you know what I mean? No rush.
Yeah. Okay. So yeah. Just,
Frank Carmel set up a, what's it called, a Twitch account.
Yeah, it only takes about 10 minutes.
Well, if you need a hand, then we can be shown.
If you need a hand, what?
Let's put that cam.
If I'm struggling anyway, you can be shown. Oh, should be alright.
My ugly mug.
I'm going to YouTube.
You're on YouTube, not
for you, bro. I already have that account. I'm not to log in them.
Yeah, but I wanted to ask you, you took the garbage even.
Yeah, but I'm on Twitch. I'm talking about Twitch. Same thing.
No, I'm not. What do you do, Robbie? Go to your friends
I'm
list.
I'm on YouTube. I'm talking about Twitch.
Okay, oh,
yeah.
Right. Sorry. You can stream that shit as well, can't you? Is that?
Yeah. No, I already have a YouTube account, so I can go in there and look
at it. It's confusing me now, bro.
I'll check to you in just on a sec, bro.
Huh?
You wanna play? Let me check now if you're streaming it on the party chat.
I didn't see now. Yeah,
you are.
Yeah, ready, yeah? I'm not taking
it. You might be getting a blue screen now.
Huh? Yeah, it's come up. It's got a blue screen, yeah.
Right, yeah. Right, I'm just turning the comments off so it's pointless commenting.
Are you going to turn it off?
Yeah. But you can see the game, innit?
Yeah.
Are you ready, man?
You need to come and turn it off.
Nah, because the screen's too small, bro.
What? Say that again?
Might we need to win this one, bro?
Yeah, look, views look calm, bro.
Well, if you said at the start of the season, win your last game and you win the league, the team would have accepted that challenge. Here is the challenge today.
Yeah, certain amount of pressure, of course there is, but they have had a really good season and they'll be confident today, no doubt.
The Juventus lineup then. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Giorgio Chiellini.
Oh, you're on the corner, actually.
Juventus get the corner.
Front post, Matt. Ah, keepers.
Smart work by the goalkeeper from the corner. Gets his foot in there.
Well, I wish mine. Well,
it's gone out of that player there.
Which it is, but it needs to be like wired.
Gonzalo Higuain.
We know it's bad losses, but it looks fucking fair.
Oh shit.
Good work by the goalkeeper.
Oh nice.
That's cut out.
Win.
Real opening now. Well, they've got control here with a really good goal. And the celebration from back that. The support is going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team. Saw the gap down in the bottom corner.
Well, that is the sign of a clinical finisher. Somebody that knows where the goals are. They don't have to look up.
This small bitch, he's been trying.
Because Chelsea put new money in the game. Fucking took over in 2003.
but it's been coming in solid success and
corner
silverware since then.
Kept it in.
Oh, they've had plenty to shout about, haven't they? I know some Chelsea fans do pine for the old days when the money wasn't behind the club, but they have had some fantastic days, nights to celebrate.
Well, more news on the injury front from Jeff Shreves.
The feeling down here is he's twisted his knee. You could just see him testing it out every now and then. At the moment, though, he's carrying on.
Oh, Jeff, play football. Fuck off.
Could be dangerous. And they're keeping the ball now, passing it nicely.
What the fuck is that? Sorry, man.
That would be a throw. Cahill. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Oh, no. Should have shot.
Pedro.
Challenge.
He's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Diego Costa.
Get the cunt. What the... Ah. Shit.
Chelsea attacking here. Diego Costa! Higuain.
This is so fucking stupid.
Higuain on the attack.
No, that was you, Matty, in the box.
Dani Alves is penalised by the referee.
What?
It is a red card. And the team that is leading might feel that lead becomes...
Has that fucking lit?
Well,
what the fuck?
Him there. He might just have cost his team the lead because the opposition now with the extra man, they're going to fancy themselves to get back into this.
Cuadrado.
Ref. Oh, my.
Azpilicueta.
Right, I need to pause it. I don't think we've got no one on the bench. I have their right back.
What
division are you in on that as well? One. Can any of these motherfuckers play right back? got it.
How did you put Kadira on the back?
Good defending.
No, I've not.
Attacking now, Juventus.
Oh. He's got his shot off now.
Lichtenstein is coming on. Got that guy, you got him.
Victor Moses.
Excellent. Oh, ready.
Great interplay. Surely.
Fucking goal. Ah, you shit cunt.
A chance he hasn't been able to take.
Well, it's one of the best opportunities of the match, that. And he knows he should have done better.
Cuadrado.
Oh, yeah.
Gonzalo Higuain.
Oh, ref, man.
Launch a counter-attack. Nemanja Matic. It's a good place to win the ball here.
Oh. Send him off as well. Fuck off, ref.
Well, they've got to curb this, Alan, haven't they? He's only got a yellow this time, but it's wild out there.
Well, I'm just looking down at the manager, and the captain plays a part too. They've just got to make sure...
Tackle him. What the...
More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
I've got to say, he landed really heavily on his shoulder there and looks like he's in severe pain. But he looks less concerned than the bench, who are worried about him. I think he'll stay on.
Thanks, Jeff. Spot on.
Jeez, I'm reading this shit.
Marcos Alonso.
Oh.
Free kick here.
This ref's taking the piss, man. Look!
Another turnover in play here with that interception. Matic.
Not even a booking. I'm going to say.
Oh, yellow card, Alan.
Yeah, quite right.
Come back. Sign up there, bro.
Cuadrado is getting into attacking positions here. Juventus challenges for the ball. Diego Costa.
Led.
Dybala.
Yes, yes, it's a goal. Oh! As soon as you shot, yeah?
That's a sign of better things to come. And they've cut it out. Cuadrado. Cut out the pass. Fouled by.
Oh, are you taking the piss? Oh my goodness gracious me.
The yellow card for him, he's got to be careful. Well, as a striker, you can avoid
time.
I know that from experience, so I think he'll have to go in that direction now. And he could get away here.
Get in.
They played here like champions, as this goal has reflected. And it's taken them another step forward to this piece of silverware. Well, he's gone according to script, just how the manager would have wanted. So satisfying for him. Restarting at 2-0. Just defending there. Eden Hazard. 3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time.
Can't slide with him.
Could pull one back here.
I couldn't slide with him, he's been booked.
In the build-up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal. Well, the goal scored.
I couldn't, man.
It went into the back of the net at ground level. Off we go again, 2-1.
Oh, past it.
2-1 now.
Yeah.
Well, they're in a good position here.
I'm in.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Oh, it should have been you. It changed to me.
Quick question on the sweet
thing, how do you like, you know,
when you pass
on
the ball, bro?
Mm.
Sometimes when
I'm
tackling,
man,
I try
to
make
them
quick
as I can,
but sometimes
I'm
bored.
But
they're doing
people
zigzags.
Here comes the second half.
It's all about the timing.
Yourself.
It's all I can say about that, bro.
Yeah. But I have a choice. I play that 3-2. Three, two, one. 5-3-2 at the back, isn't it?
Trying to find an opening.
Oh, fuck. Good play. That's why I play the back. So they have, like, probably 6 back there, some shit like that.
Mm.
And when I'm performing
backwards
and stuff, you know, I'm
thinking
that
slid
in.
Yeah, sorry, Jim, I'm not ignoring you, but this is for Division 1 title, this. Oh my days! That's not no foul. He's gonna shoot.
Leonardo Bonucci.
Shit.
Oh, somebody calls Swayze your dream for Silicon. So thank you.
Good for him.
Yeah, that's it. Hey, Swayze.
I don't fucking
know. No, we're not in Paris.
Chelsea attacking here. Not rushing it here.
Does Gary's got a chance?
Oh.
Will be a free kick.
Shut up. Oh, no. Yeah, man. Yeah, Benjamin.
Stopped emphatically.
Benjamin.
Oh, on the floor, Matt.
David Luiz.
But you boys playing that? Who's winning? Who's Avengers? Who's Chelsea?
Oh, this is a joke.
So, but that was part two, you played against the Lions, Chelsea.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
I don't know if you know what that is, but
it's not even really threatening the goal, is it, at any point? Probably threatening a few behind the goal, watching.
See, Gav, this is where you have yourself playing there in the corner. Good save. You're doing that on YouTube, are you?
Yeah.
Certainly, the keeper wasn't overworked.
Played it, man. Oh, shit.
And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea.
What the fuck?
Free kick.
Oh, we're getting robbed here.
What in trouble there, man?
Nah, they're going to run in there. Going to get goal side. Come on, bitch. Time. Remember, we've got 10 men. Oh, my Lord!
Victor Moses. Great interception. Lichtsteiner.
Oh, fuck.
Marcos Alonso. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball.
Good ball.
Okay, Lichtsteiner.
Then again, that's it.
Is that you?
Dybala on the attack here.
Can't walk that.
By anticipating the pass. Diego Costa.
Oh, I left it.
Got possession back.
Dybala.
Miralem Pjanic. Good forward play from them. Good defense.
See, we don't get the free kicks. It's a goal. Shoot! A shot! Fucking hell. I shot them, you know. I didn't even shoot. Fuck me.
Jeez, get foot in.
What? Oh.
Yeah, he's having a little chuckle to himself and talking about that, I'm sure, to his teammates. He'll be proud of that one.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Could pull one back here. He had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Oh!
See you in a bit, kid.
So now a goal kick to come.
Bad touch. My bad.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Conte. Chelsea on the attack.
Oh, shit.
Very good stop here. Corner for Chelsea.
Press X, you dumb fucks.
Hazard! Really snatched at the shot, and it's gone well wide.
You get. He looks fucked.
That's a great interception. Chelsea attacking here.
Nice and calm.
Cuadrado. Well, the party's already started here. The supporters are dancing in delight. The manager is relaxed like I've never seen him before, because they know they've done it. They've won the game, and they have won the title in this division. And shoots! Well, the message from the coach is do not sit back. Keep doing what you've been doing well to be leading in the game.
Oh.
The teammates to it. Another shot! Could have been his second.
Time.
The goalkeeper has at least nullified this particular attempt.
Oh, you fancied the striker there, didn't you? Having already scored, he's confident in
that. That's offside.
So offside given, Gonzalo Higuain. There's good progress with this attack. Pedro, close to the touchline, that's where he likes to work.
Fuck you.
And the corner might be coming in now, right into the heart of the Juventus penalty area. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Oh, all the players are fucked.
Cuadrado. Attacking now, Juventus. Very much in free kick territory. This foul.
You've done it, man.
Right, it's a definite foul, Martin. Slight tackle, but he just mistimed it badly.
Get off, dickhead.
In with a chance.
Oh!
Back off the post. Opportunity here.
Oh, that was a bit lucky, I won't lie.
One-sided as it's turned out, Martin, but yet another goal and a good one too here in stoppage time.
No goal, man.
Certainly not his first of the day.
He's just got to try and pick himself up now, Martin. There's still a game going on out there.
Contact. Juventus have got the win here.
What's this? This is Division 1, bro. Down to 10 early as well.
Wonderful scenes of joy here, and no wonder they're milking the moment. Want to make absolutely the most of this.
Well, they're a proper team, aren't they? They stuck together, defended really well in this competition, and snatched the goals the vital time. So fully deserved winners.
There they go, they are the champions.
That was kind of easy, to be honest. I like throw. Those aren't stars, I think, that's right.
Real joy here, total happiness. You play the game.
What XP do we get for that? Right, that was just a tester anyway, but yeah, I'm going to cut the stream now. 500 XP points there. You there, Jay? Cut that record. Can't fuck with that. Alright, I'm going to cut this.